Good evening, well dwellers. So, let's pick up where we left off. We just saved Nick, and now we're gonna move forward. So, in a previous episode of the building series, we built out Hangman's Alley. So next, I think on the agenda for the building series is building out Sanctuary, I believe. I know that's weird, usually people build out Sanctuary first, but I was more trying to build out Hangman's Alley as more like, having an opportunity. So, yeah. What were you guys doing this week? Oh boy, I do hate these long loading screens. Probably should check on a mod that shortens these. Okay, giddy up. Okay. All right. Let's get our bearings. I guess it's another brutal reminder that just because you play with mods doesn't mean you're invincible. Although I do have a mod installed that enhances readers, makes them a little harder to go up against. Because you can become invincible with mods, but you can also make the game hard with mods. As was clearly demonstrated.
Thank you. Got him.
Okay, maybe I should just avoid this place until I'm higher level. Doggy. Where am I going? You know, let's just go to my home, fast travel to my home.
Looking for trouble, I hope.
Oh, I can send them to sanctuary for supply line. Okay. Let's go to Diamond City. Oh, I have 3 levels. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. Okay, I'll take blacksmith. I'll take the melee damage increase, but I'll take it eventually. Oh. Hi, Nick. Face. It's been fixed. Well,
it's hard to mistake
somehow.
This mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Here. You know.
Uh-huh.
One?
Sure.
All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was murdered. She was...
It's okay.
So, we're talking about... What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. A lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
There's no way that could be Sean.
Yeah, big difference between an infant and a 10-year-old, but that doesn't mean we're on the wrong track. He could have a son of his own. Or maybe he's turned kidnapping into a bad habit. In any event, they both vanished a while back. No trace. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can...
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am. Didn't want Ellie to hear that, but I think you should know. Anything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, but they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this off. It's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Won't be able to pick this. Nick.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? No luck?
Remember you?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has a copy.
Well, we don't...
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I remember Mr. Kellogg, but I...
Nice!
Need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available.
Uh-huh.
You can do whatever you like with the interior.
I'll take it.
Here's...
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office? trying to track down a man named Kellogg.
Interesting. That's the guy.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Geronimo!
Probably nothing, but some guy came into town, said he picked up a weird distress call, and came with rumors.
Take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Hopefully not forever.
Right.
Good luck.
Now, I'm gonna see if there's a way to do a little trick that I've heard of about circumventing having to walk all the way there.
Get Kellogg, boy.
Yep. Oh fuck. Wrong one. Anyways, the trick is just fast traveling to Fort Hagen and then just waiting for dog meat to arrive. So I'm going to try that. Just for giggles. save. And, Fort Hagen. There we go. So let's just try this. Here would have been boring. I'll do that in the future. Anytime that I could skip ahead, do all kinds.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Alright. Some drugs. Drugs are bad, kids. Stay in school. Ball caps. Fruit flute. All right. It's at Fort Hagen. Or Hagen, or whatever you want to call it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Movement detected. Curious.
Why are you hiding? Please reveal yourself.
I recommend against hostile action. Aren't you attempting an ambush?
I have detected you.
Better go help him out. Where the hell is he? Obviously upstairs.
Any suffering from your error?
There we go. Nope, not this way. Go see my buddy Kellogg. Goes a couple pieces of my power armor.
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple pie. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the cone off. Guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
It
okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk. There.
They lived through it. All the drugs in the world. Alright. Oh. Yeah, I gotta do the thing. Apparently, I didn't open the door. Went wrong way. Just to go to the elevator at the other end. There we go. And here we go. Well, hello, beautiful.
Our intentions are peaceful.
My people are here.
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for putting up with my nonsense this week. I'm going to cut it short, or shorter, you know, I usually put out pretty long videos. So, I'll see you next week, and we'll talk about getting cozy with these bad boys. Alright? Hope you like the video, like, subscribe, and all that stuff. And don't forget to have yourself a great day. Peace out!